Hi everyone, this is your good friend Big D and your little pal Chopper. And today I have a pizzone I would like to show you what I'm talking about. A pizzone is on a menu at Pizza Hut. You'll see what I mean. Y'all can remember those days having y'all pizzones, huh? Here they are, folks. The pizzones. With marinara sauce. A pizzone is like a piece of stromboli. And it got all meat and pepperoni in there too. Now let's see. See this? I had to transport somewhere else. Well, Chopper, how do you got yourself a bed? How do you feel? Don't you feel great? Tell your viewers how you feel.
Guys, I feel fresh, healthy. It's stupendous. But it's very uncomfortable too. All that water and soap on my front.
Yep, atta boy. Yep, everyone. I just gave my little dog Chopper a bath. And Chopper, how do you feel now? Now you're all clean. Well, that's good. That's good. Well, so, like I said, did you guys like the pizzone I showed you? A pizzone is like a little stromboli. They did like how you make your own homemade stromboli. That's what a pizzone is. Like a piece of stromboli. I'm telling you, it was delicious. Y'all should go ahead and try y'all one some of those pizzones at Pizza Hut. It is very good. Well, that's all the time we have for today. This is Big D and saying, see y'all next time. Peace.